Welcome back to Raunix. This is Vedvarma from Raunix Tech Services, and today we are going to discuss about the complete process of our licious application. As in the previous video, we have discussed about the user application, seller application, delivery application, and website. In this video, we will discuss about the complete process, how a user places an order, how a seller will accept the order, and how a delivery boy will deliver this order. Okay. So let's start the video. Here is our source code, and I have already run all the three applications in our simulators. Here are all the three simulators. Here is our restaurant application. Here is our driver application, and here is our user application. So let's make all the application in sequence. So here, user, seller, and driver. Okay. So from the user application, you can place an order. You can place an order with any restaurant or in any category. So suppose you want to place an order with any restaurant, like you want to go with the KFC and you want to place an order with the KFC. You can choose any product like this. You can choose like this. And then you can go to cart. At the cart page, you can manage your quantity for particular product. You can increase the quantity or decrease the quantity like this. And also you can see the product that you must have to add it in the cart, like some similar product you can have at the cart page. If you don't want to add these product, then you can continue with the checkout. After that, you will get all the details about the checkout information. Here you can choose you want it home delivery or takeaway. If you want to take away, then you don't need to add your address. If you want to home delivery, then you need to add your home address. Also, the delivery charges will be reduced if you choose takeaway. Like this, you can see. Right now, there is no delivery charges, but when you choose home delivery, then there is a delivery charges. You can choose any address like this, or you can add new address from here, like this. I have already added an address, so I'm going to avoid this one. Okay, let me close this one first. Avoid, open the application again. So now let's go to checkout and cart. And after that, you can give a state name or anything that you want to give. If you want to avoid this one, then you can avoid it from here. Like this, you can do it. Okay. Any instruction if you want to give, then you can choose from here. Like this. Okay. If you have any coupon, then you can apply from here. You can add a voucher from here, like 50% off. You can apply and you can see that you will get a 50% discount on the total project and total cart value. Okay, if you want to give any tip to the delivery boy, then you can give from here, like 15 rupees, 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 40 rupees, anything that you want to give. If you don't want to give, then you can not. Okay, if you want to pay with the cash on delivery, then you can choose cash on delivery from here. If you want to pay online, then you can choose from here. You can choose digital payment for online process. If you want to make the payment via wallet, then you can choose a wallet payment. I want to go with the cash on delivery, so I will continue with the cash on delivery only. Okay. And here you can give any additional note that you want to give. Okay. If you want to check the complete breakup of your price, then you can see from here. Item price, discounted price, and coupon tax, delivery man tip, and all the things you can see from here. Okay. Now confirm the order. When you confirm the order, a notification will be triggered for the user and the delivery boy and the seller. Seller will get a complete loud alarm notification like this. You can see at the seller, you will get a loud alarm notification. At the seller page, you can see the order in the pending section. So you can click on the pending section to view the order, and you can check the details like this. You can see the order ID, order placing date, items, which items you need to get ready. If you want to chat with the consumer, then you can chat with the consumer as a seller. Okay, if you want to confirm the order, then you can confirm it from here. If you want to cancel the order, then you can cancel it from here. Suppose I want to confirm the order. When you confirm the order, a notification will be triggered to the consumer and the delivery boy. Both users will get a notification for this order. You can go to delivery boy application and you can find this order at this here. We can see a new order is there. You can also accept this order or you can ignore this. If you accept this, then the seller and the user both will get a notification for this one. Okay. As a seller, you can call to the delivery boy or a consumer. As a delivery boy, you can call to seller or the consumer. And same process will go to user. User can call or chat with the seller. Also, user can call or chat with the delivery boy. From here, you can track your order. We can see. From here, you can track your order. If you want to chat with the seller, you can tap on this icon and you can start having a chat conversation with seller like this. You can type any message here and you can click on the send button and the seller will get a notification for this chat conversation. Okay, you can go to chat option and here you need to go to conversations. And at the conversation page, you can find this chat. Here you can see. You can reply for any chat. Same thing will happen with the delivery boy. If you want to have a chat conversation with delivery boy, then you can do the same thing. Like this, you can see. If you want to track your order with live location and all other things, then you can tap here on track order and you can track your live location for your order. Here you can see the status of your order. Order is confirmed, order is placed, preparing the food. When a seller updates the order status to preparing the food like this, swipe to cooking, then you need to enter a time frame, how much time it can take for the preparing of the food. When you go to this page, then go to track order again. And here you can see now status is updated with the preparing food. Now go to seller application again. And now you can change the order status ready for handover. Every time when a seller change the order status from the seller application, delivery boy and the user both will get a loud alarm notification. Now you can again go to track order and now you can see the order is ready for the delivery. Here you can see. Now return back to our delivery boy application and go to details and you can swipe up to pick up the order. When you swipe up to pick up the order, like this, you can swipe up. Now, you can see you have swiped up and you have picked up the order from the seller. You can go to details. Here you can see. And at the user application, you can also check the status of the application for out of delivery. You can track the orders from here. Like this, you can see food on the way. Okay. If you want to get direction for the user, then you can get this button and it will redirect you to the Google map and it will allow you to track the user location. Okay. And if you want to track the seller location, then you can click on the direction of the seller. Now, if you want to deliver delivery boy this product, then you can swipe up to deliver and you need to verify the order with the OTP. You need to ask for the consumer to provide the OTP and the OTP is 2700. Like this, you can verify the order. And after that, the users and the sellers can rate and review your services. Here you can see, we have successfully delivered the order. You can go to order history. And here you can go to order history and here you can see you have successfully delivered the order, you can review for the particular product and you can give any comment like how was your experience with the particular product. You can submit the reviews like this. We can give a review for this one address. Also, you can give a review and rating for the delivery man. Like this, you can submit the reviews. So this is how the complete process for the order and our DSL application works. If you want to reorder for the same, then you can click on reorder and it will redirect you to the checkout page and cart page from where you can directly place an order without going to further process. Okay, so this is how our application order processes work in our DSL application. So if you want to start a multi-vendor meat delivery application like licious, then our DSL application will be the best of solution for you. So kindly contact us, details on your screen, and we will see you in next video. Thank you.